59 Sheryl Crow. Got a 65 Super Reverb straight in down there somewhere. In slow mo. So I did another video, but I wasn't playing through a Fender amp. The neck pickup's pathetic, like it was in 59. Bridge pickup though, it's just got that telly. Bell tone.
Thank you.
key. Ain't found a way to kill me yet. So I wanted to play the, that's the amps not plugged in. Hang on. I know I'm in camo and flags today. It's just a coincidence. I don't want to put pants on. I don't want winter to come. So I wanted to play this through a Fender amp. You know, what I keep saying in the write-up, only 60 of these were made. It's master built at the Sheryl Crow. Look at this, looks old. Yeah, the custom shop are reliced and all that, but this is a master built. There is a difference. Pretty cool, man. EddieVegas.com.